What happens when you go places and they see your nose like that? They think you're a badass fighter? They think you're an MMA fighter?
I think
nobody says shit?
They kind of look at you like, who the fuck is this guy? You know, he's going to start some shit, but it's like, they don't know that I'm boxing, you know? So they think I'm probably...
He said you got beaten up by your girlfriend.
That too, but
that's not
knows.
True. Who's your favorite boxer?
I have a lot, but it's kind of like Sugar Ray Leonard.
No, currently. I mean, yeah, he's a legend. Lomachenko, Mikey.
I want to say Lomachenko, Mikey Garcia, they're both of my favorites. So
if they fight, break it down.
Yeah, that's a hard... Good. My cousin Mikey, he's a hard puncher, you know, and he's very selective and he's very smart. You know, he goes in when he needs to. He doesn't waste energy. And then Lomachenko's like, he's a machine too, so it's kind of... It's going to be a good battle. Yeah, it probably goes the distance.
Danny, what do you think, Lomachenko, Mikey?
That's a hard one, bro.
Why?
But I go for Mikey.
And Mikey?
Well, la raza.
What about Mikey Crawford?
Mikey Crawford, I go Mikey.
Why?
Mikey's just badass, man. He got everything. He got the whole package, bro. Yeah.
Wilder Fury?
I go Wilder.
Easy work.
Easy work for Wilder, yep. Yeah.
You agree?
Yeah.
Why?
Come on, man. He's physically better, and his punches, I mean, they're...
And he's had a pretty smooth career with no distractions.
Yep.
Hey, what do you think, Tyson Fury?
Right.
One round, two rounds.
Yeah, he's going two, that's it.
Two versus Wilder?
Yeah.
And then what is he going to say after he loses? Give me his excuses.
His excuses?
Yeah, well, I only took two tune-ups, I came to America, I wasn't ready.
Man, he's a batch.
What's a bat mean?
A batch?
Yeah, a batch of what?
In the streets, it's a bitch.
Oh, did you know that?
I didn't know that.
How would you say that in Spanish?
How do you say that shit in Spanish, homie?
A bitch?
Like a...
A puta?
Like puta? Spanish, yeah, it's like good, like, bro. Like a bitch, like a puta?
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 Puta. Perra. There you go.
Perra.
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 All right, there you have it. Stay tuned right here. EsNews.com and Elie Seckbach reporting.